This baby is full term, 37 weeks. Large gestational age. Infant of diabetic mother. The weight is more than 4 kg. So what is the complication of the infant of diabetic mother or large gestational age? The first complication is macrosomia. Macrosomia can lead to birth injury or birth asphyxia, cardiomegaly, asymmetrical septal hypertrophy. This is liable for cesarean section because big baby and cephalopelvic disproportion. This is related to macrosomia. Macrosomia. Sometimes this baby will be IUGR if there is placental insufficiency or vasculopathy or vasculopathy. The second complication is related to metabolic. Metabolic. What is the meaning of metabolic? Hypoglycemia, hypocalcemia, and also hypomagnesemia. Hypomagnesemia. So macrosomic complications and metabolic disorders like hypoglycemia, hypocalcemia, hypomagnesemia. The third complication is relatively hypoxemia, and this hypoxemia leading to hypervisocity and polycythemia, renal vein thrombosis. This is to, and hyperbilirubinemia and hyperbilirubinemia. So this be actually admitted due to hyperbilirubinemia. Hyperbilirubinemia. So this is relatively hypoxemia leading to hypervisocity and polycythemia and renal vein thrombosis and also hyperbilirubinemia. The third or the fourth complication, RDS. The infant with diabetic mother, it will be having RDS. RDS is not related to surfactant synthesis defect. It's due to surfactant function defect. The surfactant is there, but it's not functioning. So the baby is liable for RDS because hyperinsulinemia leading to inactivation of the surfactant and the baby liable to RDS. It will be flaring, tachypneic, distress, the grunting, and all of this. And the last complication, it will be congenital anomalies. Congenital anomalies. From CNS, it will be neural tube defect, sacral agenesis or caudal regression syndrome, and GI, it will be small left colon syndrome. Small left colon syndrome. So there is five complications of the infant of diabetic mother. The first one, macrosomia and metabolic disorder, relatively hypoxemia, and fourth, it will be RTS. And the fifth one, congenital anomalies like caudal regression syndrome, sacral agenesis, neural tube defect, short left colon syndrome. Short left colon syndrome. Thank you.